just like the whole idea of the plant has grown. It started off as a little acorn idea that has just come to fruition, as you can see here. It's a fantastic community garden that everybody takes tremendous time to enjoy. Sean, have most of you met Sean? Mm-hmm. This is Sean Brick. Yeah. Please come forward, Sean. Sean has been working for far as well. Yeah. He's just going to give us a nice amazing acoustic inspiration.
I heard Peggy was saying that she wanted to have an idea for the food bar. And I had an idea for a stone carving a long time ago, of having something like a God-eaten plant. So I sort of came to the park, and the park was the inspiration when I came and had a look around. And so then I had to think about how am I going to incorporate a food bar into a body. And so I came up with an idea of the God-eaten using me here to form a bowl, and that became a food bar.